These how to 1 minute will show you how to set up park domains. First of all, you have to open the domain provider website. So I'm using Namecheap domain. So here's I logged into my Namecheap account. Now clicking on account and clicking on domain list and search for the domain you want to set up park. So right now I will set up park domain for this domain. So I'm clicking on manage and here scroll down and click on this name servers drop down and here select Namecheap basic DNS, then save it and scroll down and here you will get this other domain setting section. And instead of this section, you will get the parking page option. So to set up park for this domain, click on turn on. So what is parking page or park domain? The parking page can be displayed when you have registered your domain name, but do not yet have your website ready. Users visiting your domain will see your customized message telling them that they have reached the correct site and it is currently under construction. And here, check this box and click on confirm. And now we can see the parking page is enabled for this domain. So this is how we can set up parked domains. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5 minutes. Don't forget to subscribe how to 1 minute. See you in the next video.